Hi guys, so mic check.
Jim, refugee pod.
So I wanna get a unit which I will spend some money on.
Hey.
And that's probably gonna be the Marauder. Because I don't wanna spend more money on. Well, I don't wanna spend money on the Hellions because I'm not gonna use them for much. The Marauder is definitely a good choice, methinks. And there's no point in getting two more Zerg research because I'm not gonna level up. I do level up every 5 research for each race. Except the Terran, obviously. But I don't have a lab yet, and I don't know when I'm getting a lab. Regardless, I'm gonna do this mission, which is to get the Zelnaga artifact. Good.
There it is, Jimmy. Just like Mobius said. Easy money.
Oh yeah, surrounded by Protoss.
There's a lot of Protoss down there. We're gonna have to... What the?
Warning. Multiple Zerg biosignatures detected.
Ah, hell.
Them critters were just hiding underground, waiting?
No idea, but you can bet they're headed straight for our shrine.
Well, that show complicates things. We can't fight two armies at once, partner.
With any luck, we won't have to. We only need to hold the area at the top of the shrine long enough to extract the artifact. So we'll land here and cut our way through the Protoss lines while they're busy with the Zerg. It's only a matter of time before the Zerg overwhelm the Protoss. We'd best grab the artifact and be long gone by then.
Sounds like a plan, partner. Smash and grab. I'm gonna get me some Marauders. They're good against heavily armored units, so they're a good asset.
Big job, huh?
So what are the achievements here now? Artifact. Oh, that's an artifact mission, I see. Smash and grab, obviously. Complete the smash and grab mission on normal difficulty without losing a unit to a Protoss Stone Guardian. Oh, yeah. At the end, there are these Stone Guardians. Well, that's going to be interesting. Complete the smash and grab mission on hard difficulty in less than 15 minutes. Well, these constraints are not easy, but I guess they should be doable. I could call down the war pigs as well.
SCV ready.
Now I need firepower.
The Zerg severely outnumber the Protoss forces. It is likely the Protoss will fall shortly.
Well, here's the plan. Then we've got to get that artifact before the Zerg overrun the whole place.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Warning. Protoss stalkers are gathering at our perimeter.
Incoming
transmission.
I got something new for you, cowboy. Marauders. The latest word in big bada boom hardware.
Oh, they're good against them.
I ain't sure this is the best time to be experimenting, Swan.
That's good.
Best time there is. Let the Marauders loose against those stalkers and you'll see. Who wants some?
Here we
Why
go.
Not? SCV ready. By the numbers, boys.
That worked perfectly.
SCV ready. Yep. Who wants some?
SCV
ready!
Show me if you
can! By the numbers!
Why not?
Who wants some?
What's going on?
Big job, huh? Go ahead. Roger.
Why can't I get the warp pigs yet?
Waiting on you. This better be good.
SCV ready.
You got it.
Armed and ready. SCV ready.
Gangway, coming through.
Warning. Incoming Zerg attack wave detected.
Really?
Hey. You ain't gonna leave your base completely undefended, are you, Jimmy?
Yeah, I'm not.
Go, go, go! Will do.
Yep. Bad news.
This better be good. Armed and ready. You got it. Sure thing. What's up?
By the number.
This better be good. Want a piece of me, boy? You can give me orders?
Big job.
Go, go, go!
Not enough units.
Armed and ready. This better be good. That's fine. 10-4. You gonna give me orders? I'm
the doctor is in. Need some triage?
By the numbers, boy.
Not enough minerals.
I think I'm doing quite good.
Sure thing.
The doctor is in. You better send some body bags.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir. This better be good. By the numbers, boy. Oh. Been waiting on you. This better be good. Who wants some? Go, go, go! You gonna give me orders?
What's going on?
Nope. Fuck it.
Want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals. Upgrade.
Game one. SCV ready. Why not? You gonna give me orders? Go, go, go! Sure not, Sparky. Who wants some? By the way, this better gangway coming through. Outstanding.
Got it.
Who wants some? Orders received. Been waiting on you. Affirmative. That's fine. Go, go, go! Gangway, coming through. Been waiting on you.
Ah! You scared me! Huh? Sure thing.
You gonna give me orders?
The doctor is in.
I might need more marauders. D for marauders. That's fitting.
Add on. Complete.
The doctor is in.
Add on. Complete.
Good.
Who wants some? Roger that.
Big save needed.
Who wants some? You want a piece of me, boy?
Let's have a blast. Yes, sir. Keep your shirt on. By the numbers, boys. Aye, aye, this better be good.
Upgrade complete.
This better be good. Yes, sir. Order to proceed.
Upload. Boom, baby!
By the number, boy.
Go, go, go!
By the number.
Who wants some?
Oh, it's on.
Keep your shirt on.
Of course.
Sure thing. Will do. Order received. Got it.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Yep. What's going?
Not enough minerals.
By the number. You want a piece of me, boy?
Additional supply depots required.
Outstanding. Yes, sir.
Help here. Oh, you guys are good.
Not enough minerals.
Roger that.
Additional supply depots required.
You gonna give me orders? Who wants some?
Not lose a single unit. That's gonna be hard.
Not enough minerals.
Armed and ready.
Let's see if I can do everything on brutal.
I feel ya. What the? Gangway coming through.
Almost though. I just do need to micro a bit. I might need more medics as well. It is definitely doable. They have this
go, go, go!
Colossus attack. I don't know if I lost anything or not, but I... Man...
I got a crew come.
Oh, I did it, but... dude... dude... I have to go back... So there are 4 relics, not 3. Oh my... No, 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 we don't want any of that. No, 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 no. No, oh, not the victory. Ah, come on. I actually didn't lose anything, but... I need another relic. But where could it be? Oh my.
You gonna give me orders?
Must be down here. No, it's not.
Sure thing. Who wants some?
Where's that other relic then?
Got it.
Oh my.
Gangway.
Must be up here.
10-4. This better be good. Orders received.
Then I have to redo this whole level.
I feel ya.
Wow.
Go, go, go! Oh. Sure thing.
It you is here.
Outstanding.
Of course. I don't have enough time to finish everything. Yeah. Oh wow. Fair enough. Once the Zerg attack, I have to go down there. Kill everything, get back. Oh my, it's gonna be hard. I'm gonna
go
be
ahead.
Quite screwed for time.
SCV ready.
Right there as well.
The Zerg severely outnumber the Protoss forces. It is likely the Protoss will fall shortly.
Well, here's the plan.
And we've got to get that artifact like that
before the Zerg overrun the whole place.
Aren't they always falling all the time?
Warning. Protoss stalkers are gathering at our perimeter.
The doctor is in.
Incoming transmission.
I got something new for you, cowboy. Marauders. The latest word in big bada boom hardware.
I ain't sure this is the best time to be experimenting, Swan.
Best time there is. Let the marauders loose against those stalkers and you'll see. You gonna give me
SCV ready?
Standing by.
SCV ready.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
We could use some help here. You gonna give the order?
SCV ready.
Got it. I'm on it. 10-4. Roger that.
SCV ready.
Oh, this is a bit of a counter for me. This wasn't good at all. Just too much. That was more zealous than last time, I guess. Protoss is still OP.
SCV ready.
Who wants some?
SCV ready.
This better be good. You gonna give me orders? I'm on it.
Actually.
Got it.
I'm gonna do something with my crews, but I can't.
Warning. Incoming Zerg attack wave detected.
After this.
Stand ready.
Let's have a blast.
Bad news. Yeah. Well, fuck. SCV ready.
This better be good.
Follow my biscuit indeed.
I'm on it. Armed and ready. Aye, aye. Armed and ready. Keep your shirt on, Spider. Order. Got it.
enough. Oh, it's not enough. My god, are you serious? These Marauders are shit against cannons. I should just run in. Wish I had steam pack. Again.
Arms?
Say the word.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All about that. Sure thing.
Let's run out.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I'm in a world of hurt.
Bad news.
Don't care.
Huh? Woo-hoo. Big job, huh? I can't build here.
Can I get this already?
Who wants some? Been waiting.
Oh, it's on.
Not enough minerals.
Wow, I'm getting roasted.
Pardon, complete.
God damn it.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
It's about to get heavy.
Not enough minerals.
By the numbers, boy.
Bad news.
The doctor is in.
Who was? You. Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boy.
Not enough minerals.
I lost the bulk of my force.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Gangway, coming through.
That's not gonna be nice.
Looking forward to it.
Go, go, go!
Will do. Sure thing. This better be good. Who wants some?
Not enough minerals.
Who wants some? You want a piece of me, boy? This better be good.
I bet this Zerg is gonna attack me soon.
Not enough minerals.
Hey, you ain't gonna leave your base completely undefended, are you, Jimmy?
No.
You gonna get anywhere? Coming through.
I get what you're saying.
Not enough minerals.
By the numbers, boys. Who wants some?
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy? Yes, sir.
There you go.
Shirt on. This better be good.
Oh yeah.
Not enough minerals.
Who wants some?
Now's the time to go. It's go time indeed.
By the numbers, boy.
Upgrade complete.
This better be good. You got it. Sure thing.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Oh, a high Templar? That wasn't there last time.
The
doctor is in.
Oh, that's badass.
Gangway coming through. Armed and ready.
Not enough minerals.
I'm playing shit.
Been waiting on you. 10-4.
Let's have a blast.
Go, go, go.
Oh, I don't have enough stuff at this point.
This better be good.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Gangway coming through. You gonna give me orders? You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough.
Go, go, go!
Can't wait.
Booyah!
Outstanding. Of course.
I'm running out of time here.
Go, go, go!
You want a piece of me, boy?
Roger that.
I'm on it.
What's going through this time? What can I
do? Sure thing.
Not enough minerals.
I'm in a world of hurt.
How are you? No, I'm playing like shit. Well, there seems to be more stuff. I have an idea. I do the same as I did last time, the first time I tried it, but then, once I come home for something, I'm gonna go and grab this artifact. So I shouldn't go for that artifact right away. That's my plan.
You gonna give me orders? Sure.
But I can't go for this right now.
Sir.
SCV ready.
The Zerg severely outnumber the Protoss forces. It is likely the Protoss will fall shortly.
Well, here's the plan. Then we've got to get that artifact before the Zerg overrun the whole place.
Warning. Protoss stalkers are gathering at our perimeter.
Been waiting on you.
Incoming transmission.
You want a piece?
I got something new for you, cowboy. Marauders, the latest word in big bada boom hardware.
I ain't sure this is the best time to be experimenting, Swan.
Bada boom indeed.
Best time there is. Let the Marauders loose against those stalkers and you'll see.
SCV ready.
Go, go, go!
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
You gonna give me orders?
Save.
SCV ready.
I feel you. This better be good. Sure thing. Looking forward to it.
SCV ready.
Sure. Can't wait.
Additional supply depots required.
Not anymore.
Huh?
You gonna give me orders?
Hey, you ain't gonna leave your base completely undefended, are you, Jimmy?
No, I'm not.
Been waiting on you.
Don't worry about that, bro.
Ah, you scared me!
I got this.
Warning. Incoming Zerg attack wave detected.
Who wants some?
Go, go, go!
SCV ready!
Insufficient Vespi, not enough minerals.
This better be good. Booyah!
Ooh, wow.
SCV ready!
By the numbers, boy. I'm on. 10-4.
SCV ready.
Who wants some?
Go, go, go.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Okay.
10-4. Aye, aye, sir.
It's go time.
Armed and ready.
Bad news.
Bad news indeed.
This better be good. Armed and ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Will you gonna give me orders?
Ah, you scared me!
other.
This better be
kaboom! Not enough minerals.
Well, I'm not too healthy.
Got a whole lot.
Just save.
Armed and ready.
Go! Let's have a blast!
Roger that.
Oh, that was foolhardy. I can't go yet. I should actually try to kill the Protoss, I think. I should go for the High Templar and the Two Sentries rather.
Been waiting on you.
Much rather.
Not enough minerals.
Sure thing. Looking forward to it.
Armed and ready.
Let's have a blast.
Been waiting on you.
Not enough.
This better be good.
Not enough.
The doctor is in.
By the numbers, boys.
Go ahead. Yeah.
The doctor is in.
You gonna give me orders?
SCV ready.
You gonna give me orders?
Let's go.
Add-on complete.
Let's go kill the Zerg.
Add-on complete.
Well, not kill the Zerg, but you know what I mean.
Been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals.
This better be good. Affirmative.
Sure.
The doctor is in.
Armed and ready. Who wants some?
Not enough minerals.
This better be good.
Oh, for fuck's sake, yeah. Of course, right at the most convenient moment you attack me. That was really convenient, wasn't it? That was super convenient.
Why not? Of course.
The doctor is in.
Armed and ready. You want
not enough minerals.
Who wants some? Bad news?
This better be.
Oh, there you go.
Aye, aye.
Go, go, go!
You gonna give me orders? Outstanding. Order to see. Outstanding. Armed and...
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Looking forward to it.
Got it. I have 5 minutes left to complete the mission. Shit.
Sure thing.
Oh, that's not good.
This better be good.
Not enough minerals.
It's go time.
By the numbers, boys.
It's sniping my
you
medics.
Give me orders.
I don't like that.
Looking forward to it.
It's really go time now.
Why not? Of course.
It's about
about to get heavy.
Affirmative. Orders received.
I'm on it.
The doctor is in.
This better be good. That's fine. Affirmative. You gonna give me orders?
Sure thing.
The doctor is in.
Armed and ready.
You got it. By the numbers, boys.
Not enough minerals.
Some. Roger
that. Defend against the Zerg, probably.
Sure thing. Got it.
Archon. Wow, that wasn't there last time.
Base is under attack.
Yeah. That's not right. That totally throws you off to go here and lose troops and lose time. That totally throws you off. No wonder this achievement's been designed like this.
This better be good.
Got it. I feel you.
Leave it.
The doctor is in.
Gangway, coming through.
This better be good.
Yes, sir.
Looking forward to it.
Go, go, go!
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Go, go, go!
Now I can go.
Not enough minerals.
This better be good.
The doctor is in.
I would need more marauders.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
You gonna give me orders? You got it.
Booyah!
Who wants some?
I don't have a 15-minute training table.
We'll do fine. You got it.
It's about to get heavy.
Armed and ready.
Not enough minerals required.
Really?
Bad news?
You gonna give by the numbers, boys. Roger that.
Yes, sir.
Sure. Armed and ready.
See?
Oh my. Well, I'm actually there, but
not enough minerals.
I don't think I can do this without doing anything.
Got it. That's fine.
What the?
Not even sure if I can do this. Yeah, the time is not even... No. No, 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 no. So it's either I do this or that, either or. Well, it's going to be neither at this time. Yeah, god damn it.
This better be you want a piece of me, boy.
I haven't even grabbed this, or did I? No, I did.
We could use some help here.
Base
oh, I didn't grab one.
We could use some help here.
Which one did I forget again? Oh, that one. Oh, Great. It's actually hard enough to complete this whole thing with grabbing the four relics. This is not good.
You gonna give me?
Not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
Oh my. Oh, I'm failing so much. I shouldn't underestimate this mission. I shouldn't underestimate any mission, really. Those achievements were designed for a reason. If it would be possible to do it on brutal. And that's a different story. Did I reload the same shit again? I think I have. 2 minutes. Actually, the quick save might do. So it's pretty much impossible to do all the achievements on brutal while getting, well, basically. Yeah, if I don't get the first relic here, then it's fine. Other than that,
this better be good.
It's stupid hard.
Been waiting on you. You gonna give me orders?
Not enough.
The doctor is in.
You gonna give me orders?
So I got that.
Keep your shirt on.
I'm not gonna care about the time.
Roger that.
They're having some fun there.
Go, go, go.
I'm just gonna try to complete this.
By the numbers, boys.
Getting all the relics.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
Are you serious?
Ah! You scared me!
You gonna want some? Yes, sir. Booyah! This better be good. By the numbers, boys. Go, go, go! Who wants some? I'm with you.
Care about my base at this point.
We could use some help here. This better be good.
It's go time.
That's fine.
Base is under attack.
Aye, aye, sir. Booyah. Can't wait.
Don't care about my base.
Will do.
I'll wreck the face of these fuckers.
What the?
Base
is under attack.
And we're good.
I got a crew coming down.
I didn't find all the artifacts again. What the fuck is up with me? Which artifact didn't I get? Which artifact? Oh my. I saw 3 out of 4. Oh, I'm failing so much here. I'm sorry guys, I'm a mess. Which freaking artifact I didn't get? Oh, and I did load the victory, didn't I? This is a disaster. Which artifact I didn't get? I got all of them, didn't I?
Our SCVs are under attack.
No, that's grabbed. I didn't grab this one.
We could use some help here.
Oh my.
Of course.
Base is under attack.
I have some problems with the head.
I'm in a world of hurt.
Aye, aye, sir.
It's okay, guys. It's okay.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Can't wait.
Oh, I won't have enough now.
Affirmative.
It's okay now because it doesn't matter. The products will hold out more and I can just mess up on more troops so I can go back home defend. We'll see where this quick save takes us. Back here. Perfect.
Where did
By the numbers, boy. Armed and ready.
Perfecto.
Keep your shirt
up. The doctor is in.
Not enough minerals.
This better be good. Been waiting on you. I'm on it. Will do. Sure. You got it. Orders. Armed and ready. 10-4. You gonna give me orders? Been waiting on you.
Additional supply depots required.
Are you serious?
Bad news.
Armed and ready.
The doctor is in.
Roger that. Oh yeah. Show us the game. This better be good. Yes, sir. You gonna give me orders?
Not enough minerals.
I need them.
Not enough minerals.
This better be good. Want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals.
Gangway, coming through. Aye, aye.
Ooh, it's on.
Base is under attack.
They're wrecking my face again. I might hold here.
This better be good. Go, go, go! Gangway, we can use some help here.
Base is under attack.
Affirmative.
Ooh, it's on.
That's fine.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, I know.
Big jump. What's up? Been waiting on you. Go by the numbers, boys.
It might be enough.
Base is under attack.
Yeah. I'm in a world of hurt.
Don't care. What the?
Oh, they're good.
Is under attack.
We are good.
Awesome.
Somehow, yes.
I got a crew coming down to pick up the artifact.
But I got all the other achievements as well, right?
We got what we came for. Let's hightail it out of here.
Oh, I'm stupid. I forgot
how resourceful you were, okay. Jim. I won't make that mistake twice.
Kerrigan.
Sarah. See, I completely forgot. You don't have to finish the mission, you just have to reach the achievement. Oh my, I have to remind myself a lot regarding that. It's lost Stone Guardians. Okay, whatever. Fine, so yeah, I have to remind myself, I don't have to finish the mission with all the achievements unlocked. That makes it easier. Was this supposed to be a jump scare? It's a very bad one.
That's funny, convict. I don't recall giving you access to our database.
Just keeping up on current events, Captain. Seems this Queen of Blades got everybody running scared. She don't look so tough.
You have no idea who she is, do you, Tychus?
Don't matter to me, none.
Well, it matters to Jim. They were close once.
Wait a minute. You're telling me they were shacked up?
Apparently she was something else. Before the Zerg took her. Turned her into that.
And Jimmy feels responsible.
Honestly, if we have to face her again, I don't know what he'll do.
Woman like that, there's only one thing to do.
And another screen busted. Thank you, Tychus. Well, that wasn't too hard after all. It's actually quite hard to finish it on Brutal.
I caught Tychus hacking into our database, sniffing around about Kerrigan. I don't know what his game is, but we clearly can't trust him.
Matt, me and Tychus ran together a long time, got in all sorts of trouble. When the law finally caught up, he took the rap for both of us, never once ratted me out. I got a second chance. He got locked up.
I understand your loyalty, sir, but...
I owe him, Matt. Leave it be.
Yes, sir.
Leave it, Matthew. Exactly 47 minutes later, who came up with that? Oh, I can go to the lab now. Amazing. News?
This is Donny Vermillion live from UNN. Tonight, we're going to discuss the infamous Queen of Blades. Scientists and military insiders have long speculated that the enigmatic alien is, in fact, an infested human.
That's right, Donny. Is it possible that the leader of the Zerg has a human heart?
More importantly, Kate, could this mean some kind of Terran-Zerg alliance is possible?
Donny, there's never been any evidence, at all, to suggest that infested humans retain their free will.
You make a good point, Kate. The question is then, how do we kill her?
That's one I think we all can agree on. If humanity is to survive, the Queen of Blades needs to be eliminated.
Don't let that influence you, Jimmy. Just don't.
Good to see you, Commander.
Well, where are you going then? Make me a drink, bitch.
Got some help lined up for you.
Made some new contacts. Let's check them out. Let's get down to business.
I guess the Hero Marauders, they're actually useful. I might buy them. Too bad it doesn't tell you how much they will cost. I guess 250. I'm hiring them. You guys are hired. Marine and Marauder, the ultimate OP combination.
Off duty at last.
Can I help you with something, sugar? Buy a girl a drink? Well, I do declare. Well, ain't you a sweetie? Well, ain't you a sweetie? Can I help you with something, sugar?
Steady as she goes.
Lol.
Your Mobius buddies ever happen to mention that the Queen of Blades wants these artifacts too?
Hey, they just give me the missions, man. What's it matter anyway? Putting that bitch down would be doing everyone a favor.
I thought it was just about the money with you, Tychus.
Nothing says I can't do my part for humanity and get paid well for my trouble.
Right.
Lying. I like this girl. She's always dancing.
Man, you creeping.
Knocking a few back, huh, sir? I'm down with that.
Dig it down.
We got some of that rare Umojin beer in the back. This old crate needs an overhaul.
Okay, so let's go to the bridge. It's a bridge. Prison
Stedman
bridge.
Says he's got
Queen's
the lab
bridge.
Up and running. You should go down there and check it out.
Alright.
Are you alright, sir? Confronting Kerrigan again after all these years.
We've got to stop her, Matt. No matter what she's after.
Well, we gave her a setback today. The artifacts are obviously important to her. I just wish we knew why.
That's it. Gonna have to start pretending like I'm working.
Armory, of course. First things first.
Gotta hand it to you, Chief. Stealing an artifact out from under the Zerg and the Protoss? You sure go big. Gotta hand it.
Cheers, bro. Look at them, they're so cool. Stick them up.
What the hell was I?
I do as myself a lot. What the hell was I doing? So yeah, Marauders. Kinetic foam, plus 25 life. How much life do they have? Heh. Plus 25 life ain't much. And it's not a cheap research, actually. The concussive shells is a must, because that's like in a multiplayer, and that helps a lot. Marauder attack slows all units in target area. So it's an AoE as well. That does help. I'm gonna buy that. Don't know about this. They do seem to be falling back on life. Again, Steam Pack. I'm gonna hold it out on Steam Pack for a while now. For a while longer, I guess, I will have to. But 25 life ain't bad. Kinetic foam. How much life do they have in general? I don't know if this... you can see if I'm... no. Okay, so I'm checking internet. Marauder Life, StarCraft. Hundred 125. So they get 150 then, plus 25. That's actually not bad. Well, I'm gonna use Marauders. Definitely till the end, because they're good anti-heavy armor, good anti-mech. But but I'd rather go tanks. I mean, plus 25 life, I don't think that's a deal for 90 credits. No. I'm good for now. Although... God damn it. I do like more HP. I always go for more HP in RPG games as well, and this is almost like RPG. Well, you're gonna get marauders throughout the game. They are useful, but if I wanna do something anti-mag, then I go tanks or goliaths for that matter. And they are good against heavy armored stuff, at least the tanks are. I feel like it's a waste. Yeah. No deal.
Gotta hand it to you, Chief. Stealing an artifact.
Commander, the alien artifact is all secure in the lab, sir. You know, seeing it got me to thinking about my special projects.
Whoa, slow down, Stedman. What do you mean, projects? You doing some kind of research down here?
Yeah, well, you know, not yet, sir. I still need some additional specimens to get things going. Once I get those, we can make some big improvements to our weapon systems and tactics.
Well, I'm all for that. What do you need?
All kinds of things. I've entered the details into our database. If you run into something on a mission that we need, you'll be notified automatically.
Just try not to blow up the ship, okay, Stedman?
Jim, show some love to this guy. He's gonna give me nice stuff. Oh, I reached it with Zerg. Oh, cool. It's a 45 bunker or Shrike turret. Outfits all bunkers with an automated turret. Well, neither one of these are actually useful. More life for bunkers. I don't know, outfits or bunkers with an automated turret. How much damage does it do though? I mean, you should salvage these bunkers anyways. Yeah, these don't really... Planetary Fortress. To be fair, I think I can get most out of these turrets, really, but not such a big thing. I know. This can never be researched again. Neither one is good for my playstyle. I don't really like the D-op.
Time for a bold, unstoppable plan.
That Zerg woman seemed to know you. She really rattled you, didn't she?
Me and her, well, we go back a ways. She was a ghost once. Back then, we were hooked up with Mengskin fighting to get rid of the old Confederacy. We made a pretty good team.
What happened to her?
She was a casualty of war. No offense, Doc, but I really don't like to talk about it.
I understand. If you ever change your mind, I'm here.
The seduction.
We need more samples. Yeah, okay. Have you seen my stapler? Little hint, it's red. I don't know. Yes, you have a question, sir? 802 to the power of 4 at 12, don't forget the decimal point. Yes, you have a question, sir?
this guy's
yes.
Funny. He's my favorite, I guess. Yeah, this is basically the Zerg thing. You can read up all these, but it's not really important. This is the Protoss research. I mean, the more you gain these researches, you can research things here and these will grow. That's it. That's all there is to it, and you can read up on it if you want.
I've been hearing strange stories from the crew of late. Unexplained noises, strange visions, voices in the dark. Rumor has it these things are haunted.
Superstitious nonsense. These artifacts are completely inert, and they're contained down here in the lab. There is some trace radiation, but I don't see how they could affect things elsewhere on the ship.
Heaven forbid we run across alien tech that messes with our primitive little monkey brains. Just keep a close eye on them, Doc.
Well, radiation can mess with you. That's a fact. And that's going to be the Zero Tool missions, and I'm out of here. So I want to do one of each mission, so technically that was the last artifact mission for a while.
Hey, Heathen.
Jim.
I should do this next. Although I don't need the Reapers or the Hellions, but I want to do one of each. Storyline, to say the least. So I'm gonna continue from here, definitely. Yep.
Standing around talking to my damn self.
That's what I'm doing here as well, but you're listening to me, right? So again, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll continue from here. Peace.